Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video, draw a right angled triangle with given hypotenuse equals 7 cm and one angle of the right angled triangle is 45 degree in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here a line segment of length 7 cm. So this is a 7 cm line segment. Now leveling here point B and here C. So this is 7 cm line segment. Next, drawing 45 degree angle with the help of protractor on the point B. So now measuring 45 degree angle. So between 40 to 50, here marking 45 degree angle. Okay. Next, joining this line to get here a 45 degree angle. Okay. So here this is a 45 degree angle. Next, bisecting the line BC with the help of compass. So putting the compass on the point B and taking greater than half of BC and drawing arcs by this way. Okay, now putting the compass on the point C and taking same length, cut here and cut here. Now joining this line and which meet the line BC and the line of the 45 degree. So taking here point O. Next, taking O as a center and measuring the length OB, OC and this point. So this is perfect. So the semicircle passing through the intersection of the perpendicular line and the angle 45. Okay, so if there is any gap, then your drawing is wrong. So this is a perfect drawing. Okay, so here now checking this angle. So this is perfectly a 90 degree angle, and we know that angle in a semicircle is always 90 degree. So this is a 90 degree angle. Now two angle of this triangle is 90 and 45. So this is obviously 45, because the sum of three angle of a triangle is always 180. Okay, so from this picture we can see that ABC is an isosceles right angled triangle, and with hypotenuse here, hypotenuse BC equals 7 cm and angle B and angle C both are equal and 45. So angle ABC equal 45 and angle ACB equal 45 and angle BAC equal 90 degree or right angle. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend and marking the equal symbol on both sides. So that's all.